just a few months ago. So he was runner-up there to Jonathan Christie, I should say. Lakshya Sen match. There's a... US Open in 2017. Where he lost to the eventual winner, Kento Momota. So he got some measure. To Victor Axelsen the final. Oh, good work there. Something here, could be two. Oh, that. Position. Well, this is first time of asking, or else we need a winner by 2 clear points. Oh, and he's done that.
Play.
So into the second game now. Here we go. It is in. Something very quickly. Looks like we're going to go to the rubber. Double quick time. It's almost unrecognizable at the moment, Pranoy. Last round, the quarterfinals of the German Open. That's better. Oh, action earlier in the Indonesia Open. The opening round of the Malaysia Masters in the semi-final. Buda Naraoka was there with the single points to wrap up the second game. So, towards the latter part of that second game, that just felt that third one. England, couldn't love what beat him.
Oh. Yes.
Yeah, much better. Lost to Angus Ngkalong of Hong Kong, China. Dancing around the net. And it is definitely in. 3 for Tao, 2 for Pranoy. Their best run of points in this third game. Said the body did take a toll in that one. Feng, who's also ranked lower than him. He wanted to recover properly. Yeah, that's a good year. You need to capitalize that and use your chances. Right now, he's up against it. Does. He's got to put on a run of points here. Pranoy. What a rally! Nice. Let's finish it off. Yeah, isn't it?